I will show you how to bundle the creation of your liquidity pool plus a swap transaction buying your token to buy it before anyone else, to buy it before any other snipers in just 1-2 minutes and without coding anything. It will be only for 0.1 Solana. Let's go directly with the process. So for doing it, we are going to use Smithy Tools. You will have all link in the description, okay? I've just created my token in here, in Token Creator. This is the token. There is no transaction yet because I didn't create the liquidity pool yet. It's snipers won't dump, okay? So we will go directly to create the liquidity pool. As I said, you will have the link in the description. We can only snipe our own liquidity pool on Radium version 2 for now, as Radium version 3 is not the most used right now, and it's not really optimized, we are not supporting that. So you can do it for Radium version 2. And yeah, we just need to create our liquidity pool and snipe our own token. We start by selecting the base token, the token we just created, this one, okay, snipers. The quote token will be Sol. Solana is the most used and the one I recommend you. Then we need to set the min order size and the tick size, okay? We need to create our open book market to create a liquidity pool. In here create is the open book market, the liquidity pool, and we can snipe, okay? Makes the whole process together. You don't need to create the open book market and then go to Radium or whatever. This is everything in the same transaction. So we need to set the min order size and the tick size, okay? We can check here which numbers we need to put based on the supply. My supply is 1 billion, so the min order size will be 100, okay? And the tick size will have 7 zeros. So perfect. Now we have the min order size and the tick size. Then we go to advanced options to select how big the open book market of our liquidity pool will be, okay? We can select 0.4, 1.5, or 2.8 Solana. This set how much transaction does our liquidity pool support, okay? For tokens around 1 million market cap, you can use a 0.4 Sol and you won't have any problem, okay? If you are going to create a series project, a long-term project, I recommend you to create and spend more Solana in this, okay? So I will use the 0.4. We don't need to change anything in here, okay? It's already updated. Now we can select how much liquidity are we going to add. In this case, I will add everything because at the end of the day, I won't use this token for anything. So you can add as much liquidity as you want. The most usual allocation for meme coins is between 60 and 95% of the supply. Okay, it depends on the plans you have and the tokenomics you made. Here you have a video on how to make tokenomics if you don't know it yet. So now we select how much Solana. I will add 5. My recommendation will be adding between $1,000 and $2,000 at least, okay? It's the best recommendation for anyone who can actually perform well with his meme coin. If you're testing, for sure, you can go with lower quantities. We can also set the launch date. If we set the launch date, we can't snipe for sure because it will be later, the creation. But the best at what we came for is snipe your token. It costs 0.1 Sol extra, okay? But it allows us to buy our token. In this case, we need to take an account that your current balance will be spent on creating the open book market, adding the liquidity itself, and the cost of creating the liquidity. So I can't put here 10 nor 5. I will use 4 to be unsure because so far I will spend 0.4 on the open book market. I will spend 5.2.4 so far for creating the liquidity pool, plus the cost we have to snipe and swap our own token. So I will use 4. Anyways, we can click on create liquidity pool and we will see the transaction simulated. Let's see. Okay, here we can see how much are we going to receive on this purchase. Okay, we are spending this amount. And now we can confirm and we will see what happens on Verdai. 1, 2, 3, come on. And now it's live. As you can see here on Verdai, I just saw the number in here, that's why. But we can see all the transactions done, all snipers sniping, okay? It's still checking the transaction data, but it's been created. And if we refresh, we should have buy our tokens. Let's see. Here we have our tokens, so if we want, we can sell them. Let's connect our wallet, connect, and now we can sell, and this is how much we will have get after all the snipers. We will get 4.3. Okay, we won't lose almost anything. We will even make money for making this, and we have avoid the snipers to dump before us. We can open this all trades and we can see how the transaction happened. Let's check it out. We can go back and here we have the add of the transaction, and now we have all the transaction of buy. So if we check, if we open the SolScan of our account, we will see here all the transactions. Okay, let me check this and show you. So we got here the interactions with the program to create the open book market. This is the first transaction. This is the second one, creating the market ID. Okay, we are spending 0.4 Solana, and here we have the open book interaction. In the next one, we have the creation of the liquidity pool. We are adding all our tokens plus 5 Solana. Okay, and in here we have the swap. Everything happened within the same block. Okay, if we check the time, it's exactly the same time, so everything happens together. We have the swap of our token on Radium in the same transaction. Okay, as you can see, it's really simple. We have tip also. Also, if check the last transaction, we are tipping, we are giving a tip to validators on Jito to make this happen together and faster than anyone else. So here we have the chart for sure. Now everyone is dumping, but we have bought before any other snipers before, because all transactions occurs at the same time. If we see the swap, 11:20:40, and the creation 11:20:40, so it's exactly the same time stamp, and the block is also the same one. So everything happened in the same block, everything happened together. You snipe before anyone else. This is how easy you can create your liquidity pool and snipe it before anyone else to avoid those snipers dumping your token. I hope you like it, and see you in the next video. Bye bye, ciao.